alone. So that anything has to have a cause and effect. There's some reason for you to know. Because you are only know the experience. Before not come down, slowly come down. You forget what you are doing. You not recognize yet. You don't understand what the mind is doing. That's why I not all the time want to explain about right view, continuing awareness. Samadhi is, settle down is samadhi, we call samadhi. Samadhi means not concentration. I don't like concentration word. Because they think it's only concentrate the mind concentration time. Not all the time. If you have a right thought, right view, mind also calm down. If you have a wisdom, the mind already calm down. No need to concentrate too much. And that's why samadhi, I use the samadhi is a stability of mind. Because of concentration, one point of concentration, the mind is settled down. That's a samadhi. Not samadhi. This is a walking, meditating, effort, practice. Samadhi is calm down. So, samadhi is stability of mind, not because of object. In Varma, many methods. Some people use anapana, some people use rising falling, some people just use this. Some people use solar plexus. The object is different. Many objects, that's why many methods come. But meditative mind is the only one. Nupa Ekopa is only one thing to meditate. The mind is meditating. Must be right view, right thought, right living, right awareness, right samadhi, right banya, right effort. Should be this. It's only one thing. Object, any object now. So samadhi is not from, come from the object. Many people, they use samadhi, they not. Samadhi not come. Very tense. A lot of people, they use samadhi, anapana. They said, very short, very tense. If you have headache, not happen. Samadhi not coming. But object is the same. You also use anapana. He also use anapana. Why he cannot get the samadhi? He is more nervous. It's tense. So object, not because of object, you have samadhi. Samadhi comes from your mind, how the mind is working. Right view, right thought. Because of right attitude and continue the awareness, it's mind has settled down. If you very patient and put the object with the mind again, 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 naturally the mind settles down. But if you wrong attitude, the mind not gonna settle down.